Today we're going to walk you through the Runn sensor strip calibration. Step 1. Turn your treadmill on to a low speed. Step 2. Wake up your Runn by double pressing the white button. Step 3. Press the button one more time. You will know you have been successful when the lights blink back and forth.